To work with triangles, you simply want to click on the square shape. And once you have that, you can click on effects and change the polygons to 3. And that gives you a nice triangle. If you want a right triangle, you can click on the square. And then if you double click on it, it gives you the clipping path. If you click on the Remove Points from Path button and simply remove one of the corners and click Apply, you now have a right triangle.